Milk a half cup. Cornflour 3 tablespoons. Cocoa powder 5 tablespoons. Mix together until well combined and set aside. Add 1 liter milk. Granulated sugar 1.5 cups. Vanilla essence 1 tablespoon. Mix well. Add prepared cocoa slurry. Whisk well and cook for 7 to 8 minutes on medium heat until the milk slightly thickens. Strain into a large bowl and let it cool completely, then place in the fridge to chill. Serve with loads of ice. Mix well and pour into the glasses. Enjoy!